Let him. Let him. You know, as a girl, as a woman, as a woman, as a woman, as a woman.
They're giving you.
The woman, he got my face. Said, fuck with him.
They're giving you a chance.
So
come on.
What? And you are so cool as well. You should know better. Our prejudice, right?
This is best for you.
You
need to go this way. The police are on their way.
I don't care. I have nothing wrong. But he sucks dick.
But see,
and
you can't, you can't say that. And, I know.
But,
okay.
And he,
but you can't say that. He's
you
trying.
Me as a woman?
No.
Come on.
He would not lay a hand on you.
Honey, you've seen it. You've seen it. What did he say? I have right here. What did he say? He said, face me in my face again. It's right here. You little dick sucking bitch.
You have to go before the police get here.
You wish you had a bitch. I'm not scared of the police because my father is a Tennessee. Fatty, bye Fatty. Bye Fatty. Sorry. My father is chief of St. Louis County Police. Homicide detective. So, call him.
You don't have to do that if you just go ahead and
right.
Give me gas.
So, this little friend
okay.
Can go on.
But see, you can't see.
I want my car.
You can't have the car.
Okay, well then I'm on an Uber. We'll call me Uber. After I recorded every single thing, if you guys want to see it, I'm not going to pay a cab. I'm going to stay for an Uber. That little guy's a little fucking threat. He's a precious.
Okay, well, he's over there now. Let's just leave him there.
Right.
And
let's
take
the prejudiced person over here, because that's what you want. You, I look white. No, my mother's black. So you know what? Let's not let white people like that fuck with us. And he is. And he is.
Well,
and
still
my husband, if my husband's ever seen that,
just calm down. Just calm down. I'm looking at you. What's your name?
I need you to calm down.
This went all the way wrong. I understand. But what happens now, when HPD comes out, they're still not going to let you
know. I know, but my father, like I said, she's homicide detective. I'm not going to. He's not going anywhere. He will, because I got him recording, telling me. Do you realize what he told me? And that's
I'm more concerned about you.
As a woman.
I'm more concerned about you right now.
As a woman.
As a woman.
Right. As all black women, we are. Look at this map. He is.
I understand. But right now, we're holding him up.
I know, so I'm going to call
need
Uber
you
right now.
Make it home safely. Well, what's
because you
happen?
Know what? How much are you going to charge me to go?
I'll give you the Uber rate.
I'm sorry?
I'll give you the Uber rate.
Because I'll tell you what. How much is that, honey?
I need your address. I'll give you the Uber.